The police officers will take care of the car.